Hi, Matt here with Uniweld Products. The HVAC industry has seen a change in the market, and many manufacturers are making evaporator coils using aluminum tubing. Now, these aluminum coils will need to be serviced, and many technicians will be faced with the challenge of making aluminum repairs. Now, whether it's a pitted coil, a leak at a U-bend joint, or brazing a copper to aluminum transition fitting, you'll be prepared with Uniweld's ALUMA-BRAZE, the all-in-one flux-cored aluminum brazing alloy. It's the best solution for aluminum coil repair because it has a low melting point of 900 degrees Fahrenheit, well below the 1200 degree melting point of aluminum, and a very high tensile strength of 25,000 PSI. ALUMA-BRAZE can be used to join aluminum to aluminum, as well as aluminum to copper. It comes in a continuous coil, approximately 100 inches long, which leaves almost no wasted material compared to individual brazing rods. When brazing aluminum, it can be a challenge to bring the aluminum to the 900 degree melting temperature of the alloy without overheating the aluminum tubing. Proper flame tool technique is important to control the heat during this process. I have an aluminum evaporator coil here, and I've punched a hole behind the fins. I'm going to show how easy it can be to repair this small hole using ALUMA-BRAZE along with Uniweld's HT44 self-igniting hand torch and zap gas disposable cylinder. The fins have been removed to expose the hole. For the best results, remove any oil and grease from the surface using a chemical solvent and remove any oxides using a stainless steel wire brush or emery cloth. Preheat the aluminum tube to raise its temperature to the melting point of the ALUMA-BRAZE. Keep the flame moving to prevent overheating the aluminum. After a few seconds, apply the ALUMA-BRAZE to the tubing. It should flow on contact. If it doesn't flow right away, continue heating the tubing until the alloy melts on contact. Allow the aluminum to cool, then clean the bond area using a wet rag. When brazing a copper to aluminum fitting, apply the heat to the copper first and allow the heat to transfer to the aluminum. This will bring the copper up to the melting temperature of the ALUMA-BRAZE without overheating the aluminum. Apply the alloy to the joint when it is hot enough to flow on contact. Allow the brazed joint to cool, then clean the bond area with a wet rag. Uniweld's ALUMA-BRAZE makes aluminum repair a quick and simple task. Thanks for watching. I'm Matt with Uniweld, quality tools that go to work with you.